Alright, welcome Retromaniacs. Don't know what, we're just playing some fucking shit today actually. Excited because the new Jackass movie's coming out. We're going to play some Jackass the game. We're going to play the full game. It'd probably be in a few parts, don't know. It might be in one full part, who the fuck knows? It just depends how we feel. Basically depends how we feel. I've got my cousin here, he's here next to me.
Hello.
There he is. And yeah, so as you can see, the quality is much fucking better on this shit. Much better quality. And yes, my PS3 is hacked. As you can see, I'm a cheap bastard, but that's okay. Alright, we're gonna just change my memory card here for a second before we start the fucking game. I have to. Even though I've already got a save on here, doesn't matter. We'll just start from the beginning. Or I can just, whose memory card is it on? If it's already on yours, we'll just leave it on yours then.
Yeah.
Let's play it from the beginning. Fuck it. Alright. Now we'll load it up. And go through all this shit. Yes, there's a bunch of crap here. Some of these will be videos later on, actually. There's a few of these games that we want to play. Like, we want to do a video on that eventually. AVP. Do a few matches on that. It'll be fun.
Yeah.
We're going to do the Evil Dead games. They're coming soon. We're going to play through the whole thing. We're going to do full playthroughs eventually. And they're on the list. Because we're big Evil Dead fans. Yeah, there's a bunch of shit on here, as you can see. There is Home Alone. That's... Yeah, I promised I'd do that ages ago, but fuck it. A lot of shit's been happening, alright? So, yeah, there's a bunch of fucking shit on here, as you can see. There's a whole bunch of shit. Anyway, we're going to play Jackass. And there it is. I didn't put a cover on there because I couldn't be fucked.
It's just lazy.
Yeah, I was. I will admit, I was kind of late. I was a bit lazy for this, eh? But at least now I've got everything perfect, and now we can actually see the fucking screen full screen.
Yeah, true.
Like, it's actually like we're playing the game. Well, properly, on a TV, I mean, not with that OBS. Like, OBS was a pain in the ass. I finally figured out how to play fucking full screen on this shit. I've got to turn my controller back on, because it does that. Turns off half the time. I've got to go to the settings first. I usually go full screen, but fuck it, I'm not going to. And yeah, that's it, that's good. God, I haven't played this game in ages. I know this game gets a lot of hate, but this game's actually fairly decent, so... Well, I like it. I grew up playing this, and I fucking loved it. It was funny. Just like the show. It's all kinds of fucked up.
Oh, yeah.
Even if I have to turn it down, I don't care. I've got the remote next to me in case it gets a bit loud. Well, in case I think it's a bit loud for the viewers to be able to hear it, at least.
Yeah.
Viewers at least need to be able to hear the game and us talking shit. God, I haven't played... Man, I'm so keen to play this again. Dickhouse, yeah. I'm keen for the new movie, though. The new movie looks... Oh, wait, here we go.
It's always poo with that guy.
Getting smacked.
Oh,
fucking hell. Oh, fucking hell. I wish that was in the game, but it's not. Them chase scenes, that would be fucking hilarious.
Yeah.
Oh. Fucking own, man! Fucking own, holy shit! Woo!
Hello, I'm Johnny Knoxville, welcome to Jackass the Game!
Fuck, man. I'm so keen for the new movie, eh?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. The trailer was fucking fantastic. If you haven't seen the trailer for the new movie, you just have to watch it. It's so good. Man. That was a funny intro. It just seemed like... Some of the shit in the intro is, like, some of the shit from the intro of the game is in the game itself, but some of it's not, which is a shame.
Yeah.
Alright, we've got MTV Story Mode, multiplayer. Oh, fuck, I guess you're right, there isn't. As I said, there's probably multiplayer, but only on a few minigames, like I said.
Yeah.
There's Jackass Mart. Don't remember what that is, actually. Extras, which is probably just, like, a bunch of extras, yeah, movies and stuff. Can't unlock them yet. I haven't unlocked them. Guess we've got a story mode.
Yep.
And play from the beginning. Let's do it. That's right, you're a new person, I remember now. Yeah.
Oh, man. And the idiot dropped the camera, too! Thanks a lot! Jeez. It's the first day of shooting the new season, and we still gotta get the other guys here, and now we need a new director, because that one broke the camera! And sprained his vagina in the
What's going on about his fucking cat? This was the fucking... What the hell?
That's a big trolley.
That's a big fucking trolley, man.
You're the director. Find the rest of the crew. Shoot some funny stuff.
The trolley's fucking
and
huge.
And don't sprain your vagina.
All right, so basically we're the new director of the show. Yeah. Collect cash by completing goals in each stunt. Accumulate enough revenue to progress to the next episode, okay. We've got Panchico Precipice. What the fuck?
Panchico Precipice.
Yes, thank you. Thank you. Rooftop cart stop, suburban wakeboarding, party boy, and golf rally. Fuck, what one should I start with?
The first one.
Oh, that's when you're going down the hill. Yeah, alright, I'll do it. Who do I want to be, though?
Steve-o.
Yeah, Steve-o. Alright, I'll go Steve-o. Alright, what are the goals first? I'll look at the goals. Fly 30 yards before the finish. Finish with over $100,000 in injuries. Fucking hell, hit a mattress. Land in the water and get to the bottom of 30. Okay, let's fucking do this.
This could be great.
Alright, let's do it. Man, I haven't played this game in fucking so long. One of my favorite ones was the unicycle. That was hard, but it was fun.
Yeah.
That was a fun one. Jesus!
Oh, fucking
execution. If these guys did this in real life, they'd be fucking dead!
Yeah. This is insane.
I will admit, though, some of the character models look like shit. Sorry, Ryan Dunn, rest in peace, buddy. But your character model in the game looks horrible.
Mm.
It does.
Doesn't look like Ryan Dunn.
It does not look like. No, that looks fucking horrendous. Alright, let's see if I can figure this shit out. So, tilt left is L1, tilt right is R1, okay? What the fuck, it just kicks him?
Yeah, just kicks him.
Oh, fuck, so we're tilting shit, okay?
This is Sparta kick.
I haven't played... Oh, fuck, fractured me wrist. Dislocated me jaw.
Right.
Fractured left tibula. Oh, fuck! I get the mattress. Yeah, I hit the mattress at least, which is good. It's basically just ragdolling him down the fucking hill.
Yeah.
Whee! I got the mattress, so I at least got something. And I landed in the water, so that's good. I got two of the. All right. I guess I'll try again. I'm just trying to get down fast as I can then.
Concussion.
Straight away. Fucking hell. Sorry, Steve-O, bro.
Oh, he's getting wrecked. Oh.
Oh, I almost fucking had it. That was so close then, too. Fuck. I'm trying to get down as fast as I can. Fucking hell. It's pretty annoying, though. Dude, he'd be dead by the time he even hits the fucking bottom. He'd be fucking dead.
Yeah.
I know we're gonna get a few more. I just don't know how to speed up. That's the problem. Maybe don't hit anything.
Oh, yeah. Oh, broken neck.
Holy shit! Fuck, I did it. Holy shit! There we go, I think we can move on to the next... Yeah, I think we're good. I think we can move on to the next stunt. Alright. What the fuck, man? He floored down the last fucking... The last one just did that. What the fuck? That was fucked up, man. Rooftop cart stop. Fuck, it's, oh yeah, you gotta tap it at the right time and stop at the right time. You remember that one?
Yeah.
You wanna try it out?
Sure.
Alright, go for it. God, I remember this. This was fucked. Rooftop. Wii game. It's fucking, this is dangerous too, man. Like, what the fuck? I'm glad they put this in the game and they didn't actually do this shit. Oh, what the fuck, dude? You went like fucking flying off that shit. Square's a stop. Square, square. No. Too late. Oh, both went off. Go, 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 go. Square now. Wait. Too early. Oh, no!
I was holding square. What the hell? Maybe a tap square?
Maybe. Oh! Fuck! Come on, dude! You can beat Pontius! He's gone, he's off! You won that one!
Yeah!
Try again.
Yeah.
Beautiful. Oh, yes! Nice job! Nice! So yeah, you gotta beat him like all five to get the three. Oh, he beat him! Smart ass! You just braked a bit too early, that was all. Oh no, it was a good try. Nice, nice. There's two out of three. Sorry, 2 out of 5. Yes. I think you've got a few. You've got a few of them there. Well, there's one of them now. Nice. There you go.
Oh yeah.
Nice job. Next turn, I guess.
Yep.
Oh, now someone can do costume for Johnny. Knoxville.
Cool.
That's about a good challenge right now. This game was pretty easy though back in the day. The only stunts I had trouble with were the ones in the later on in the game.
Yeah.
Like in the later episodes, it was a bit annoying. But other than that, it was pretty easy. Nothing too hard in this game.
Mm.
Oh, I like that. I'll do this.
That's a good one.
Party Boy's easy. Oh, I like doing Party Boy. That's easy though. That is. I'm really good at them, like time buttons.
Yeah.
So I'll do that one and that one. You can do that one.
Alright.
And then you can start the next episode. You can do the first one of the next episode. Right. That way it's fair.
Yeah.
I'll get Party Boy over and done with first, I guess. Let's watch some Party Boy dance. this was pretty easy. He's got to tap the buttons perfectly. That's it. Man, I haven't done this in a while, though. Let's see if I can do it. Oh, God. Fucking hell, look at him. Oh, my God. Fucking, there's a bit of a lag though from the computer.
Yeah.
You gotta tap it just like a bit beforehand. Yeah, fucking, that was bullshit. It's just a lag from the computer.
Sorry, man.
Because you gotta tap it slightly before it even reaches it. There's a bit of a delay, it's fucking annoying. Yeah, I didn't get anything, eh? I'll do this one way more. The delay was really irritating. Like, I'll even get you to try and you'll even see the delay yourself. It was horrible. It's not good. That's gonna be a problem. Oh, I didn't. Oh, fuck. I don't care. I don't care who I am. It doesn't really bother me. See, this will be something I can see them doing. I could see them doing this back in the day.
Yeah, definitely.
They actually did this. Fucking hell.
I'm Chris Pontius, and we're going to be doing some suburban wakeboarding.
Oh, you
You can't, yeah, what the hell? Even Chris Pontius doesn't look right.
Mm.
They look like shit.
Destroy
30 mailboxes, flip over. Sorry, flip over 5 trash bins. Ground moving deep. With fence ground 500 yards. A bail out of Jackass mode. I'm Steve on that game. Shit! This delay does not help. It really doesn't, man.
Yeah.
Did you notice the delay when you were doing the rooftop one?
Not really.
No? It's just, it must be just these ones then. Oh yeah? Did a little grind. Shit! Fuck! Fuck, I wanted to pin. Whoa! I got the mailbox at least. Jesus! That's the Jackass RV, and I'll bail out to it. See if I can find it, eh? Where are ya? Stepping up a fucking mailbox isn't grinding. Easiest one to get.
Yeah, it is. That in the bins, probably.
Yeah, but you'll see what I mean. Like, there is a delay. Only because of the everything, because this is going through my computer.
Yeah.
So there would be kind of a delay. Shit. That was perfect. Oh, there was the Jackass up through there.
Yeah.
Time up. Okay. I didn't get any of them. I got a few mailboxes. Try again. There are some fucking fucked up stunts that should have been in this game.
Like the crocodiles. On the top, up, when you go across the tightrope.
The tightrope walk.
Yeah, that would have been great.
Shoot jump across cars, mailbox.
BMX jousting.
Yes, cool. Yes, BMX jousting, hell yes. Just trying to get these fucking, I missed the bin. Shit.
Preston and Wee Man chasing me, doing chase.
Yeah, running around. Yeah, that I want to see. Yeah. That would be fucking hilarious. I like the golf mini game in this. Was funny. Forget that. I think it's done, which is good. How many 500 yards of grinding? Okay. I'll give you a turn after this, I'll try one more time. And you'll be able to see if there's a delay or not, because I'm telling you there's a fucking delay from when you're jumping and shit. It's really awkward. Oh, fuck. Fucking. Shit. I'm trying to fucking jump on this shit. Come on. Shit. God, how many more?
7, 28, 29, 30.
I gotta keep grinding, eh? Oh, bailed! Road fuck, man!
Fence.
Bounced off a carload right into the fucking fence! Bullshit! Oh, well, I got a few.
Yeah.
It's actually pretty good. Here, you try it out. Ah!
Right. Oh, I miss it being... What are all the people are thinking? What if these people in the streets are used to the Jackass boys doing shit like this?
Do you see the delay?
Yeah.
See what I mean?
A bit of a delay, yeah.
There is a tad delay, that's why the Party Boy one was a bit annoying.
Yeah, I was just thinking, I wonder if the people...
Oh! Back of a fucking car, man. We might be able to move on to the next stunt if you want.
Yeah.
You can try a Party Boy out.
Yeah.
And then you'll be able to see the delay. Yeah, we should be right. If not, we'll just come back to it after. Try to deal with the other fucking, the other stunts we got going. God, this...
Alright.
Wait a minute, I know what my fortune is.
Give it a fucking try. So you mean about the delay? You gotta tap it just before. See what I mean?
I can't get it.
Alright, I'll shut this
door. It's too hard.
Door's fucking hard. Door shut. Let me try it.
I can get that first part.
I know.
It's just the...
It's because of the delay. If the delay wasn't there, you know how much easier this would be?
Yeah.
I could do this easily. But it's just the fucking delay. The best I can get. It's the best I can get. That was like, this is that fucking delay.
Yeah.
It's fucking, that's really. Lovemaker's kicked up the ass. Like, come on. Get a score of 250? Fuck that, man. I can't even get the first shit. Oh, fuck. I'll try one more time. Don't know how we're gonna be able to do this with this delay, man.
I feel like partying right now.
It's fucking impossible with that delay.
I know. Can't get 250. That's the best I could do with that delay, man.
Sorry, man.
That was actually all right with the delay.
Yeah.
I did pretty fucking good, considering that fucking delay that's going on with it. Still can't go to the next episode yet. I'll have to try a couple more stunts. We should be able to move on.
Yeah.
Won't take long. You can usually miss a couple, and then you should be able to move on golf to the next episode. The golf rally?
Yeah. Probably get a fair bit in the golf rally.
Alright, let's be Johnny. Let's be Knoxville. I was going to suggest Knoxville. Wait, can we change his clothes?
Yeah.
We changed Steve-O too.
Oh, that's great.
Yeah, we're going to have him in that.
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Let's fucking do this. Fucking golf rally. Yeah, you can go first, man. Yes, I had a drink. Apple juice. Man's piss. Delicious. Knock down all the flags.
Run them over.
Knock down all the flags. Are we going to destroy them first?
Yeah.
Do you even have to? No, you don't. You just gotta... Yeah, actually you do. I think you're destroying shit to see how much damage you can get. Oh, you got one. Already.
Airtime.
Yeah. Run over the workers. I think if you run them over. Yeah, see? You run them over and you knock them down.
Cool.
And yeah. And then... Shit!
It's okay.
He glitched through the fucking floor! Glitched through the fucking fucking ground, man. What the hell?
Alright, break it down for me, fellas.
Five attempts, run down, nice. Break it down. Try and get the flags. Yo, all you need is 9.
Yeah.
Fucking laugh! Fuck. Don't worry about attempting the flags, you won't be able to get them. You won't have enough time. Just do it next round, just restart the stunt.
Yeah.
And try it again. Johnny actually looks really horrible down in the bottom. Look at him in HD. Looks fucking horrendous. The fucking laugh, man.
What time is it? Oh shit, it's 1:40. Johnny Coxville.
Oh,
the new movie.
Oh, it's the video, yeah.
Episode 2
is unlocked. Good. Yeah. We can move on. Do you want to move on?
Yeah.
Why not? Alright, we'll move on to the next one. I mean, next episode. Cool. That's good. I knew the next episode would have unlocked anyway. Got to do Little Britain the game as well at some point. Even though it's very short, there is still a few. Push R1. Yeah. And watch it. God. God. He farted. Yesterday, when one of the Motley crew pulled an impromptu prank, fucking Jeff.
Oh no!
X-rays revealed a shattered fibula.
Fucking hell!
Those morons have started shooting without me.
I want to check your shorts, big fella.
Check your short, big fella. Oh fuck, Preston's available. Swerving catapult, elephant. Oh, yay. Elephant poo dive. Yes, I like elephant poo dive. That was funny.
Swerving catapult. It's
my favorite. Is it your favorite? Oh, who'd you choose? You could have chose a character.
Oh,
should have chose Steve Owen. His little fucking skinny leopard print undies.
I thought the elephant poo dive would be good for him.
Oh, he already wears that, and I'm pretty sure that's done anyway. God damn, suburban catapult, fucked up. Nice. Yes! Smash two objects! Oh, he'd be dead! I'll be right back.
Alright, alright.
Viewers, you want Jacob for a little bit?
Oh, he's getting messed up. They're gonna aim for a house. That's not a house. Almost. Yeah, certain stunts in this game I should not have done. I can't do on TV. Get the trunk
off. Oh yeah?
Huh?
Huh? God, still doing the suburban catapult.
Yeah, almost got them off.
Good.
Gotta hit the trunk of an old car.
Can I have a try?
Sure. Yeah, certain stunts that, yeah, they shouldn't. I don't think they should do.
No, like, it's a good thing, like, some of the stunts are for the game, because otherwise they'd be dead.
Oh, yeah. Definitely like this one.
Oh, how do I do this? Alright,
Notice the dog rubbing its ass on the grass.
Fucking hell, bro.
There's the old car.
Yeah, I know. Alright. So I was in the right spot there. Oh, shit. testicle!
Yeah.
You saw that, right?
Yeah. You got a bruise? Got a fucked up testicle? Alright.
Alright, let's try this again.
Torn sack, fractured ass. Yeah!
Got it. Nice.
Fractured skull.
Jesus. It's all done at least.
Yep.
A lot of people hated this game. I mean, oh, dude, the fucking DS version of this game is very different.
Is it?
The DS version of this game, you actually have, you are a brand new star of Jackass, like part of the crew, and it's a bit open world. Like, you actually walk around and go to different, like, Jackass members and stuff, and they tell you what to, and they tell you the stunts to do and stuff. It's very different. You actually create your own character.
Sick.
It's so different compared to this one. Big Balls, Pootog, and oh yeah, Devilish and Golf, I love that one.
Don't you blow up Van Majera's house with that?
I think so. Fucking elephant poo dive, let's do this. Some poo diving! I'm pretty sure you've got to, buttons come up and you've got to, it's not like Party Boy, they just come up and you've got to just push them.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's not like Party Boy though. Fuck. Fuck. Oh, I've got a few though. Holy shit. Doug just gets punched in the balls. Oh, but I got two of them at least.
That's cool.
That's alright, we can just move on to the next stunt then.
Yeah.
It's unlocked in challenge mode, so that means basically that stunt's completed. Don't really need to get 100%. As long as you get enough money in each of the stunts to unlock the next episode, we're good.
Oh yeah.
We don't really have to do every single stunt over and over again to complete them.
Mm.
It's just better if we know how to do it. I mean, we could do it with some of the stunts, obviously. Some of the easier ones. Big Balls is next. Fucking Preston, the fat bastard. I love him, though. He's so fucked up. He's funny.
Yeah.
Johnny's going to stay in that. you know what? I might be pointiest for this one. Someone different compared to the Knoxville and Steve-O. Pontius is funny.
Yeah.
Sucks about Bam not being in the new movie. I don't know if he's going to be in or not. Mm. No one still knows, man. We'll wait and find out, I guess. I guess we've got to knock him off the fucking building. This one's dangerous too.
Oh.
Fucking hell, man. I was thinking of South Park when we fucking did the South Park episode when we did Chef's Love Shack.
Yeah.
Cartman getting Enterprise was the funniest fucking shit ever. What'd you think of the Fear Street movies? No spoilers though. No spoilers for the viewers just in case you haven't watched it yet, but if you have, you...
It's fucking brilliant.
You know what? Fuck it. Spoiler alert, if you have not seen it, I recommend stopping this video right now and watching the Fear Street trilogy before you continue on, because... There's going to be just maybe we might spoil a couple of things, but nothing too major. I'm going to try not to actually do nothing too major, so fuck it. Nothing too major spoilers, but all I can say is Fear Street was really good. If you're a fan of R.L. Stine and you like fucking horror, slashes, at least 80s kind of slashes, is fucking brilliant. It was just well worth it. Just seriously, watch it. It was awesome. Gory as fuck. The killings were just fucking sick. Story was actually pretty decent.
Yes.
Some of the characters could have been... They were... some of the characters were annoying. Some of them I didn't want to die, which is fucking irritating. But other than that, it was actually a really good fucking movie. It was. The fucking three of them. And when we actually sat down to watch their movies, they went so quick. The 2 hours went so fucking quick watching them. Each film, so quick, man. We tried to watch the Unholy, you remember that movie? That was pretty boring with Jeffrey Dean Morgan. I was expecting something completely different. Like, full demonic possession movie, nothing like that. Like, it was not that good of a fucking movie, to be honest. It really wasn't. Oh, Jacob watched Maniac Cop 2 for the first time the other day.
Yeah.
It is one of the best fucking sequels. Fucking Maniac Cop is... The first one is brilliant. I love it. Second one just... Oh, the second one amps it up a lot more. They had a bigger budget for the film itself. Which is... It's fucking awesome. Anyway, let's just continue with Jackass the game. This is Big Balls. Video footage wish list. Big last Jackass standing. Do one lap without being hit. Over 100,000 injuries and knock off one flag.
Really Jackass. One. No, that I just would be the easiest.
Yeah. And I was almost out already. These controls, man. Shit, I'm off! Shit! I'm dead. I died. I could probably get that flag, actually. Oh, I just missed it! I'm trying to get the flag. I'm sorry, the flag's done. Flag's the easiest one. That's what I think. But... it's fucking... it's that delay, man, I'm telling you. I'm gonna charge right at him. Maybe not. I don't know why the fuck did he go that way?
That was fantastic. Just charge right out of him and just fall.
I know! He went a completely different way than where I wanted him to go. Aha! Shit! Nope! Nope! No! Aw, oh, you bastards!
W!
I got one of them unlocked at least. Oh, Ryan's with a new fucking costume. I'll try and get that flag.
Come on, give me a little kick. Let's see what you got.
Fucking missed it again.
God, you suck.
I don't like the big balls.
They don't like you either.
No, they don't. I'm going to use the fucking D-pad. Maybe that might work a bit better.
That's if you're.
You can. Thank God. That actually works a lot better compared to the joystick. That is a lot better.
Almost.
I just missed it. The controls are way better with the D-pad. With this one, definitely. Ha! Oh.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, fuck it. You gotta try this one out.
Come on, give me a little tickle.
The injuries.
Yeah. There you go, you got the injuries. Jesus!
No. Better get faster.
No, you did, you got it.
Oh, did I?
Yeah, unlocked the goldfish. Episode 3 is unlocked.
Hey.
Cool.
And
you start.
Another Johnny Knoxville costume too.
Nice. You stunt then. We'll just do another stunt.
Yep.
You know there aren't many episodes, like 5 episodes? We're almost halfway through already.
Yeah.
Yes, Don. See, look, we don't even have to do them, dude. You can do them if you want to actually get more money.
Yeah.
Or we can just skip to the next one.
Putog.
Yeah, we'll do Putog. Fuck it. You could go first at Demolition Golf and fuck some shit up. This is fucking disgusting. Well, actually,
it's definitely a Steve-O one.
Yeah, because yeah, exactly. It is a. Oh.
Tap that for deep.
Oh, I get it.
Yeah,
got him. Well, to be honest, who did it? Was it Dunn? Was it Ryan Dunn who went scuba diving and shit in the sewage in the movie? Was it the movie or the show?
Not sure.
I don't remember either. Actually, I really don't. I really fucking don't. I don't remember.
Gotta sit down and watch them again.
Yeah, well, I gotta buy them again because when my old house got broken into, my shit got stolen, and they took Jackass. I'm pretty sure. I made an offer. I just gotta wait for him to.
Oh yeah, his other outfit.
Oh, the sailor. Yeah. What other costume did Ryan Dunn unlock? He unlocked another one. Oh god. Who you gonna be?
Playing golf, probably Knoxville, definitely.
God. Demolition Golf.
Oh, playing golf with grenades. It's fucking, this is something definitely there's enough.
Fuck off, man. In real life. Dirty Sanchez was one of the most fucked up shows.
Yeah.
Yeah, you can. Yeah, destroy the house, bro. Aim and swing.
I missed.
Oh no.
Oh no.
Bro.
I missed again. What the hell?
Two fucking words.
Oh, it's gonna delay as well.
Yeah. There you go. You got it. Yeah, it's a bit of a delay, that's all. At least now you're actually hitting it. Aiming at the sports car.
Oh shit.
Oh, look at your face.
Oh.
Holy shit.
Yeah.
You scattered them.
Restart that. That was freaking. That's hilarious.
No, I actually destroyed the garage. Now let's get the house. Aaron sucks. We're at the fucking top of the fucking screen. Just missed. Are you trying to get the car?
Hopefully.
Nice. Alright.
Next episode?
Yeah, we'll go next episode, fuck it.
I tried getting the RV in the car, couldn't get him.
Nah, that's alright.
Kept missing half the bloody time.
Yeah!
What do you get when you
cross infotainment the floor tonight? What the fuck?
In a crowded downtown market during lunch break. Well, you get a jackass.
Fucking Waymaker arrested.
He was arrested today.
Just, what is that? Like a turnip or a carrot costume?
Or being restrained by store detectives. In other news,
ow! Waymaker! I was supposed to be there to bail the little f***er out.
I always knew Wee Man was a fruit.
Somebody go bail out Wee Man. Steve-O, go get his meaty ass back on the squad.
Haven't we seen enough of Wee Man?
Trying to get Wee Man back. Oh! Oh! Snow job, whack a wee man, meat man, extreme juggling, and open wakeboarding.
Oh fuck yeah.
Oh fuck. On a 7 episodes. I think we'll stop after this episode once we've got episode 3.
Yeah.
We'll stop and we'll leave. We'll do part 2 another time. Alright, let's start off with. I might actually attempt extreme juggling.
Oh yeah, extreme juggling.
Yeah. I'll attempt something fucking hard for a change. Extreme juggling, alright. New ball, juggle, drop, okay.
This is the sign in the back, I love doo-doo.
Aw, oh, fuck! I don't know what... Oh! Fuck!
Still wanted to drop him.
Fuck! Fuck! Time off! Hey, I at least got one.
You got one, yeah.
That's basically done.
Yeah, it's done it.
That's basically done. Once you've unlocked that, that's it.
Yeah.
Fucking hell, that was actually... I'll do Meat Man.
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't choose my... I don't care. Yeah, the dog one.
Oh, I forgot this one. This one's pretty brutal. Yeah, pretty hilarious, this one.
Yep.
I'm surprised I haven't done this one, actually. Yeah, I'm surprised the Jackass boys haven't actually done this stunt. I reckon this would be pretty funny. So, like, normal dogs, they have, like, police dogs.
Oh! Bro, you gotta escape the dogs.
Yeah.
Sprint, it's a crane, you gotta drop meat, you gotta drop the car.
What?
Oh,
fucking hell, bloody dogs, man.
Oh, yeah.
Fucking hell. Oh my god, the controls. Oh, there's a bone.
Come on, one more.
Yeah, yeah. I
there.
Friggin' dog.
Oh no!
The fucking dog, man. I couldn't fucking move.
Fuck.
That's bullshit. That.
Let me fucking try. Fucking hell. That was close. All right. There's one.
Two.
Fuck, collect three bones without being bitten. Oh, I didn't see him there! That little fucker!
There's fucking two of them there.
Four. I know where one of them is, I just can't get to it yet. I'm going this way.
Yeah.
If you were a chick, would you get big fake? So if you need extra money, would you turn them?
Shit! Oh, it's right there, it's right there! Fuck, there it is. Alright, there's six. Time up. I wanted to enter the fucking thing.
Wow.
Oh, bail out in your doghouse.
Oh, that's easy.
Yeah. Ah, fuck!
X to run fast.
Oh.
To sprint. The hard part's controlling.
Just try to get back to your body and just jump onto the fucking doghouse. Oh, there we go, done. Nice. Another one fucking done. God damn.
I'm surprised the Jackass boys haven't
actually done. So that's done, and that's done.
I'm surprised the Jackass boys haven't done a meat man type on.
Yeah, you can go snow job.
Okay.
Oh, I definitely have to stop soon. Fucking hell, we've got a lot of shit to do today. A lot more shit. No. I could see him doing something like this though, this would be fucking fun.
Yeah.
Fucking snow job. He puts his dick away.
I think he peed on the...
Flops it back in.
I think he peed on the... snowball.
So slap him in the fucking face. Make a 20-foot snowball. Left and right to steer. See what I mean? How the D-pad's a bit better for these type of stuff?
Yeah. It is.
There you go. You're getting there. You gotta get a fucking 6 foot so far. Run people down. Snowboard.
Trying to. They keep serpentine.
Oh, you bastard. Coming for you, bastard. Look behind you! Oh, fuck! Look, there was one just standing there. He was ready to be taken out. He was just waiting.
Johnny, I am open! Come at me, my man!
Oh, yeah.
Oh, fucking hell, man.
I'm a giant ball of ice.
Yeah, but you didn't reach 20 fucking feet. Oh, you collected 5 snowboarders, though. You got a couple. Get the guys on the sled, on the snowmobiles. Yeah. Yeah, there's one. You got 2 more. Fucking look at it! It's like it's a bad glitch!
Yeah.
Doesn't it? Looks like it's a really bad glitch, eh?
Yeah, it does look like it's glitching out.
Looks fucking horrible. I actually totally forgot how bad PS2 games have aged to this day.
Yeah.
Like, fuck. They were really good looking back then, but now they look fucking horrible.
Yeah, they've not aged well.
No, they haven't. There's the last one. Oh, no!
I couldn't get to it. I tried. I couldn't get to it.
Fuck. Get that house. Get that house. Yeah, if you get 4 of them, you get a, that's one of the... Oh, there's another one there!
I didn't see it. Fuck.
Fuck!
I'll try and get the houses and the...
Yeah, try again.
Snowmobiles.
Yeah. That looks fucking weird, man. Just look at him. Basically, what you basically all it is. He's just probably sitting going, yip, 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 yip. There it is. Yeah, you got it. Good. Or he's just probably calm down and there's like, what the fuck is happening? He's just going around in circles. Try to get them, the snow lodges.
Yeah.
I think you can dog there. You try to make a big.
Yeah.
20 foot. I assume the more you actually shove shit in there, the more bigger you get.
Yeah.
Oh, you lose
feet. You lose stuff by crashing into shit. I didn't know that.
Shit, me neither. Yeah, the more you grab shit, the more bigger you get.
Okay.
Oh, yes. There you go, 11 feet, 12.
Oh shit. Oh, fuck you. Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, you got two more houses to get. One, if you can get the last one, you're good.
I got the last one, just there.
No, one more just there. You need one more.
Oh.
Yep, there you go. You. Now you've done it. Nice.
I'm trying to get the 20 foot. Oh, I already beat it.
Yeah, it's done. It's done, it's done. Nice. What's the fucking next stunt? We got Whack-A-Wee Man.
Whack-A-Wee Man, yeah.
Urban and wakeboarding.
Yeah, wakeboarding, I reckon.
Urban wakeboarding and Whack-A-Wee Man are the next ones.
Yeah.
Fuck, good luck. I've got a few of these ones before, so I'll try it after.
I'm Chris Pontius, and we're going to be doing some urban wakeboarding. Go get him, Tiger! Woo!
Okay. Oh.
You fucked him up.
You
fucked him up.
You fucked up badly.
Wow.
Three bicycle couriers, alright. Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, bicycle couriers.
There's one there.
The crap off the top of the cabs and the light thing on,
Oh no!
Off the police car. Oh, free.
Yeah, only one you want.
Oh.
Fucking hell. If you really think about it, Johnny Knoxville is basically kind of like really, he's assaulting people right now.
Yep. Pretty much.
Fuck, I should be in jail for this. For that, like, that's fucking...
That's gonna pull Courier off his bike.
You jump on the top of the taxi. And the cop car as well. Yeah, there you go. You got that thing. You do that to the cop car, you'll get the fucking, what do you call it?
The lights.
Yeah. That delay does not fucking get in.
Oh
no!
Fucking delay!
I know. Could just play it on an emulator, but I want to actually play it on my fucking console. I want to play the real thing.
Yeah.
Even though it is a ROM of the game, I'm still playing it on an actual fucking system. I'm playing it on the PS3.
Yay, finally
there we go, got it.
Oh, got ran over by a car.
Fucking hell, at least you got that one. I'll try for the police one and the cabs.
Got hit by a car. Anything that got broken on me was just a job.
I might change my jackass. I might try out Ryan Dunn now. Ryan Dunn's gonna go shirtless. Fuck playing as Preston. Sorry, Preston, but fat ass would not be able to do any other shit. It wouldn't, would it? Okay, so I'm after the, that's one.
So the cup.
Oh, missed him. Alright. It's fine. You just don't know when you're gonna fucking turn in that sometimes. Unless you play this game fucking 20,000 times, you just won't know, will you?
Yeah.
I will admit that after playing this for a while, I'm getting used to this fucking delay. Is that two? Whoa, fuck.
Yeah, it's two.
Shit. Okay. Damn it! Hate that shit when the cars are coming at you.
Oh, you messed him up.
Yeah, I really fucked him up, eh?
Bruce left testicle.
Oh, Preston costume's unlocked. Oh god, I don't want to see it. It's probably horrendous. Probably fucking horrible. Alright, I'll try this again. So we've got to at least do that and finish this episode.
It's probably Preston in undies.
Fuck, I missed. I missed both times then. Yeah. I got it. I got it! I have these gifts for you, they're up in my bum. Yeah, my bum is full of poop, that's up in my bum.
Hey, I made it. Oh, fuck. Oh, there's a cop car.
I grabbed that taxi! It didn't count?
No.
Fuck!
You gotta get dead on the roof.
Fuck! Alright, I'll try again. Alright, that's gonna stay in the video because it got caught on camera, that's hilarious.
I just found it.
And it fucking stinks!
You're welcome.
Just me, you're welcome. Yeah! 360, 360, what? Woohoo! Yahoo!
Bing!
Full Mario sound effects now. Oh, I got it.
Yeah.
I got two. Damn! That was a dodge though, what a fucking dodge, eh, bro?
Yeah.
Oh, damn! What the fuck happened there? I got stuck between cars! Now that glitched. That glitched, man. What was the other one we got? We got Whack-a-Wee Man left.
Yeah, Whack-a-Wee Man.
God. As one.
That'd be a Preston one.
Whack-a-Wee Man?
Yeah.
I think it is. It's two. Now one more of those fuckers and then I'm good. Does feel like you go a bit slow in this?
Does.
That's the cab. Yeah. Alright, got the cab. Now the fucking...
Cop car. This one.
Couldn't reach it in time. The fuck is too quick, and plus he was behind another car. Goddamn Piglet. Jesus, half of the shit you fucking gotta dodge.
I know, right?
Shit!
There's another one. Cocker.
Oh!
Another one.
Yeah, got it!
Oh,
that was close too! I just got it!
Oh, he got fucked. All the shattered bones.
Oh, sorry!
So many shattered bones.
Yeah! Done it. Nice.
Another Chris Pontius costume. Oh god.
Jesus Christ. Fuck. Whack-a-Wee Man. And then we should be good for the next episode, I hope.
Yep.
I hope.
Should be.
Can't do next episode yet. Whack-a-Wee Man. Basically, you just push triangle, X, square, circle, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah. Oh no, it's a
Steve-O game. Yeah, I was right.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up.
Dude, I thought we were bros.
I can see them actually doing this shit, though.
Yeah.
In the drawer, but I know enough to know. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough. I lit my brain.
Smacking him in the fucking head. Oh fuck! They trick you now with fucking Preston popping up.
And just hit Preston in the
stash. I had dudes with badges frisk me. You better kiss me where you
teach me how to swallow.
Fuck! Pops up faster. Oh, time up. I got one at least.
We'll
try another one. Try it again.
I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know enough to know.
Fucking hit the bed.
It's gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
The fucking song. I hit Preston by accident.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up. That's the way it is in life and love. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
It doesn't give you enough fucking time. Like, the time is pretty shit on it. So I gotta try and beat 13.
I've been up and down and down and out.
You better kiss me.
I've been left and right and wrong. Will I walk the walk and run my mouth? Been on that short end for too long.
Hello.
Fuck, wrong one again.
They gave medals for honky-tonk wars. Hell, I'd keep mine in my chest of drawers. With my
gas bills and divorce papers and all that stuff.
Again! So, it's gonna be a 14. I'm just gonna not hit fucking Preston.
Yeah.
If I don't hit Preston, we can do this.
When you get knocked down, you gotta get back up.
Fucking hell.
Ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer.
This is another one they could do.
See, they fucking trick ya! I hate it.
This is another one they could do.
I know.
This would be funny.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
Yeah, they don't. Yeah, it's just because it's when Preston pops out. If he doesn't pop out, I could get it. What if I fucking hit Wee Man? Just had it happen so quick. That's all. It is like really fast.
If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
He only pops up for like a quick second when I hit the wrong one again.
Down, you gotta get back up.
I'll restart this time because I'm not gonna fucking do it.
I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I
don't know how this is really a stunt.
To know.
Beating someone in the head with a baseball bat.
Yeah, true. It'll be plastic, most likely. Well, it's fucking
repeatedly. Pretty painful, though, even though it's even
exactly.
It's plastic.
Till my pain was chicken fried. And I had dudes with badges frisk me. Teach me how to swallow pride. I took advice no fool would take.
Dude, I thought we were broke.
I got some habits I can't shake.
Miss me.
I ain't the sharpest knife in the drawer, but I know enough to know. If you're gonna be dumb, you gotta be tough.
Done. Whatever. Yeah, I did it finally.
You gotta be dumb, you gotta be tough.
Still not enough to unlock episode 3 yet. Oh, sorry, episode 4. Yep. It's alright. What's in the urban wakeboarding again? What do you got to knock over? The other people?
No, the police. No, the parking meters. Parking meters. What's he going to knock over? 5? 10 or 5?
10. Bail out into a subway entrance.
Oh, and bail out.
Okay. Could probably do that. You know where the subway entrance is?
Nope.
I assume it'll be near the end. Or the parking meters, eh? Okay. 10 parking meters, okay.
There's one.
Yeah, I know.
Subway.
I know what they look like now. Keeping my fucking subway. That's what I want to do. Subway would be the easiest one, eh?
Yeah.
Oh, there's one there, okay. It is kind of hard to decipher where they're going to be.
It is. Unless you've done this, like,
20,000 fucking times.
Yeah, and you know exactly where everything's going to be.
Exactly. I better feel there's gonna be one there. Fuck, that was close.
Yeah, there's one there.
Oh, it's so hard to fucking see him. And another kill. Oh, he almost got run over. God. I wish you could, eh? That'd been so fucking easy.
Yeah.
Parking meters are actually annoying. So I know it's down this side. when our next turn, it's on this side of the road. I know that now. The subway?
Yeah.
Oh, you can't reach it. That's hard to fucking reach, man. I reckon the parking one would be a bit easier to get. If I can even get him. Oh, fuck.
Subway.
Oh! Yes. It's because I didn't bail out. I hit the car, and it fucking flew me.
You were going in the right direction.
I know. I was going towards the subway because I knew it was coming up. I was like, fuck it, if I can't get that one, I'll get the other one. Because that one on that side of the road's hard to get. These controls, man. Just this, it's not the controls, it's just the fucking delay.
Yes, the delay.
How many of them do I have? Parking meters.
Six.
How many do I need? One.
One.
Come on. I got the parking meters. I got the parking meters at least. My anus.
Yeah, episode 4!
My anus.
Done! We got episode 4 done. Episode 4 is unlocked. Fucking hell, alright guys.
That was an end. We're gonna do another part to this later on. Definitely.
Yeah.
And that was it for the first part of Jackass the Game, full game. First 3 episodes at least done, and I'll see you guys in episode 4. Well, obviously episode 4 of Jackass, but part 2 of our full playthrough of Jackass the Game, and Jacob will join me next time, so
yeah.
See you all then.
Definitely.
Hope you enjoyed.
See ya.
See ya.